Hello friends, in this video we are going to compare Micromax in Note 2 versus Tecno Spark 90 in detailing. We also given details about other important competitor phone at same price segment in the end, so let's compare. Firstly we are going to talk about the highlight of the phones, then we are going in deep comparison. First we talk about the most important part of phone hardware. Here is the detail about most important part CPU. If we talk about GPU then, Mali G76MC4 is available in Note 2 and PowerVR GE8320 is available in Spark 90. Talking about chipset then, in Note 2 have MediaTek Helio G95 and Spark 90 have MediaTek Helio G35. RAM is same in both phone, which is 4 GB. Internal memory same in both phone, which is 64 GB. Talking about the expandable memory in Note 2 up to 256 GB and in Spark 90 it's up to 512 GB. Operating system in both phone is Android V11. Here is the complete details about battery. Let's see the information about display. If we talk about display type then, in Note 2 have AMOLED and Spark 90 have IPS LCD display. Display size in Note 2 have 6.43 inches and Spark 90 have 6.6 inches. Aspect ratio same in both phone, and it's 20:9. Display resolution in Note 2 1080x2400 and in Spark 90 there will be 1080x2408 we can see. Screen to body ratio, in Note 2 have 84.02% while Spark 90 it will be 84.12%. Refresh rate in Note 2 it will be NA and Spark 90 it's 60Hz. If we talk about PPI density, then, in Note 2 have 409 pixels per inch and in Spark 90 there will be 400 pixels per inch. Let's talk about brightness then in Note 2 it's 550 nits and in Spark 90 it's 500 nits. Let's see the complete detail of body of both phones. Let's see the detail about our favorite features camera. Friends, first of all talk about rear camera then we can see 4 camera in Note 2 which is primary camera, ultra wide angle camera, macro camera and finally depth camera and in Spark 90 we can see 3 camera which is primary camera, depth camera and finally QVGA. If we talk about video camera then in Note 2 have 8 and Spark 90 have 7. Different types of features are available. Now let's talk about the front selfie camera then in both the phones have single camera can be seen which have 3 different features are available. Now, we check the detail about dimensions. Talking about the length of both the phones. In Note 2 have 6.3 inch and in Spark 90 it's 6.48 inch. Width. In Note 2 have 2.93 inch and Spark 90 it's 2.99 inch. If we talk about thickness then. In Note 2 have 0.33 inch and in Spark 90 it's 0.35 inch which is bigger than in Note 2. Let's see the other features of both phones. Talking about colors option then. In Note 2 have 2 colors and Spark 90 have 4 colors options available. Let's see the detail about network, Bluetooth, GPS and Wi-Fi. Friends, now let's talk about pros and cons then. Micromax in Note 2 have 8 pros and 1 cons and if we talk about Tecno Spark 90 then we can see 8 pros and 0 cons. Finally talking about price then. In Note 2 in 4GB RAM 64GB storage at 12,490 rupees and if we talk about Spark 90 then it is in 4GB RAM 64GB storage at 9,799 rupees. Finally, talking about result then. In performance in Note 2 it's ahead. In display in Note 2 it's ahead. In main camera Spark 90 it's ahead. in front, selfie camera, both phone are same. Friends, now if we talk about the other competitor at same price. First one is Moto G22 4G, second is Poco M4 Pro, third one is Nokia G21, and the last one is IQ Z6 5G. Also, details about all this competitor phone is available in description. If you like our video, then please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.